Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am at a dollar store shopping, guys. I am here to pick up one thing, but you know what, guys, I will probably come out here with a bag full of stuff, so stay with me, guys. This video is unedited, so bear with me, guys. This one, guys, for my when I do the bean sprout thing. I think this is perfect. Or maybe this one. I think this one is better. I'll get this one. I gotta get cheesecloth for it. Gotta get a couple of cheesecloth. And look at this. Lids. Canning lids, guys. This is nice because I'm gonna get this one. Usually you'll get one with it's got limited time on the lid. Like you can only use it for 18 months or so. So this one doesn't have anything like that, so I'm gonna get two. Oh. I'm gonna get a couple of these. See, and this one here is not bad. Expandable coriander, guys. Expendable colander. Okay. Holder. Drinks holder. Clips. See, I like buying this kind of garbage bags. Scented ones. So I'm gonna get a couple of these. I'm gonna get the one with scented. It's for my kitchen garbage bags. I'm gonna get this green and this yellow. Okay. That's for flowers. I need one for plants. Luminar, guys.
cotton balls. Sorry.
That's just glitter. But what are you gonna do? I just wonder what you're gonna do with that because it doesn't stick to anything like that. This is glitter glue.
Thank you for watching, guys. Let's now go to the checkout. Have a good day. Bye. See you in my next video.